Find the remainder when 2 raised to 340 is divided by 341. 2 raised to 340 can be written as 2 raised to 10 whole raised to 34. Now, the value of 2 raised to 10 is 1024. When we divided 1024 by 341, into 3 is 1023. The remainder is 1. Now we can write the relation in terms of congruences. That is 1024 and 1 are congruent to mod 341. Here 1024 is 2 raised to 10 what we have taken. So 2 raised to 10 and 1 are congruent to mod 341. So, by the property of congruences, we can raise the power 2 raised to 10 raised to 34 and 1 raised to 34 are congruent to mod 341. Here, this is 2 raised to 340 and 1 raised to 34 is equal to 1 are congruent to mod 341. So this shows that 1 is the remainder.